Get in the Ohio River, don't. That's the warning tonight from the Cincinnati Health Department. A toxic algae has made its way into the water. The algae can cause a rash, hives, diarrhea, vomiting. Children, the elderly, and sick people are especially at risk. The algae is not affecting drinking water.